that the toilet paper roll is out of my reach. And I can't reach it. What am I going to do? I'm already on the toilet. I started. Oh, no. Water bottles. I hate it when people take water that I give them at my house and leave it on the counter and don't take it home with them. Probably everybody in LA hates this. Just LA traffic. I hate it when they don't use their turn signal. When you're trying to get out and they're actually turning without using their turn signal and you could have pulled out. Getting my workout is like a mountain climb just to get the onion. It's like a basketball for me. Since we're making sliders, we're gonna get these Hawaiian bread rolls. They're already small buns, so I think we're gonna get those wherever they're at.
Television star, such as Harry Potter and Austin Powers, ladies and gentlemen, Verne Troyer!
And you know, Verne Troyer does know the big show with it. Well, they actually did a film together, Jingle All the Way, a few years ago. One of my favorites.
Seriously?
In his new movie, Imagine Christmas Day. All-star cast, Verne Troyer joining the likes of Johnny Depp and Jude Law in that one.
What's up, Baltimore?
$10 donation. I really hope this is not true. Loving parts were the best way to talk to you.
No, because I'm going fishing and go back to the gym here in a minute. And y'all ain't doing shit to stop me.
Looks like I got a package. That thing that I mean, it wasn't so bad. Hey guys, we're here at Sports Academy today. I'm gonna be working out with my guy Devante. He's from Oklahoma. He's a defensive tackle. He's like 6'4", 335 pounds. I weigh 35 pounds, so he's got 300 pounds on me. So we're going to be trying to get ready for the draft. So I'm going to see what he's doing, and I'm going to see if he can keep up with me. Yo, what's up, Devante?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Not too bad. How about you?
I'm doing good, man.
You do this?
That should be able to get your muscles warm for when we go hard. 60 seconds. We there yet?
I forgot I was supposed to time you.
Oh yeah, we there. We there.
So this is not a rope. This is like Yeah, now I feel it in my back.
Come on.
Verne Troyer was only 49 years old when he passed away this morning. His career spanned dozens of movies, but it was his role in the Austin Power movies that brought him fame. Verne Troyer. the diminutive clone to Mike Myers' Dr. Evil. At just 2 feet 8 inches, he was considered one of the shortest men in the world, but he also fought a lot of demons. The news of the actor's death was reported on his Facebook page this afternoon. The post reading, "It is with great sadness and incredibly heavy hearts to write that Verne passed away today." A cause of death has not yet come out, but his Facebook page was telling as to what may have happened to the actor. Verne was also a fighter when it came to his own battles. Over the years, he struggled and won, struggled and won, struggled and fought some more, but unfortunately, this time was too much. The news came about 1 year after Troyer had checked himself into a rehab program to try and overcome his struggles with alcoholism. The post on his Facebook announcing his passing seemed to point to some sort of recent battle with depression, saying, "Depression and suicide are very serious issues. You never know what kind of battle someone is going through inside. Be kind to one another, and always know it's never too late to reach out to someone for help." Troyer was born in Sturgis, Michigan, with achondroplasia, a genetic condition that kept him less than 3 feet tall. Rapper Ludacris posted a picture to Instagram saying, "R.I.P. Glad we got to make history together." And Motley Crue drummer Tommy Lee posted on Twitter, "Gonna miss my little buddy, R.I.P. homie. The whole world's gonna miss you." The Troyer family says that he was baptized after he was taken to the hospital this last time. Back to you. Very sad. All right, Adriana, thank you so much.